sure I'll do.
I'll be keep the skies clear for me.
Level 28.
Competitive No Limits has come to Overwatch. In this mode, you can stack up any number of the same type of heroes that you want. You want 6 Bastions on your team? You got it! In the mood to run quadruple shield? Go for it! Just like the mode says, there's no limits. Let's see what type of crazy comps we can put together in this video. See who people want to play. If everyone wants to do Pharah, I'll do Pharah. I just can't even find her.
I will remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Sure, I'll do.
Commences in 30 seconds. I'll be keep the skies clear for me.
I'm ready to kill.
Capture objective A.
Enemy contact. Turret detected.
Damage boost engaged. I've got you.
Power.
Power. Heilstrahl aktiviert.
Yeah, I want to switch off anyway, because it's not going to work with torp turrets.
You just missed me.
You'd rather run away or ran towards.
Don't worry, my friend. Turrets under fire!
so I can get up there fast enough. Why'd they do that? Oh, they just gave me two to shoot at. I like how her bubbles like just keeping her protected even though she's just standing on the fire. Oh no, it wasn't. Okay. Oh, we held that somehow. We can get a lot of Sims going. Sims. Close enough. Hello. I can go with the first teleporter. Reaper in there. Okay, I think there's a Sombra in the computer room, left side. Soldiers the right side, Reaper. McCree left side. I love how Sims Beam just charges up like that. The wall up at least.
Reality bends to my will.
Draw. Burn them all. It's kind of like unfair we do stuff. Oh, that's just that's just gonna be mean. This is just not fair. Like, one Winston against the Sim is not terrible. I mean, like, a Winston against one Sim is not terrible, but, like, the other ones just charge off his beam and... like this. Just burn everybody down. Just getting mad now.
I will follow my path.
The other thing is also we get back to the point in 4 seconds because of those double teleporters. Not fair. We're gonna suffer karma from that one, I think, in the next few games. GG's, guys.
Playing multiple Symmetras on one team might be a little toxic, but hey, whatever you gotta do to get that win, am I right? Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time.